Three. Hey, you guys, BNSFJF here. There's a little bit of stuff we did off cam. I apologize. Usually I try to get everything done and whatnot. I just kind of walked into, here's our garden. Whoops. Oh, crap. I jumped in it. Hopefully it doesn't affect it. This is the garden. I'll jump over in the safe area. As you can see, we pretty much got it all, it's all filled and whatnot. But I'm gonna walk into my brother's here, and I'm gonna walk into his room. He'll let me. Here, this is just a, it's small, but it's reasonable. And as you can see, he's got a few layers here done. I'm hoping he'll come back for this copper ore, because this is, as you can see, a highlight ore, and it's traincraft related. We're gonna so flippin' need that, as well as this plutonium ore as well.
Decoration. You okay? Oh yeah, Slither.
Anyway,
Jason,
let's go.
Just another wonderful thing to tempt you.
Holy crap.
If I expand my room, then I grab it.
He must have just been down here, because look at all this cobble. I'm tempted to pick it up, but I'll leave it alone so he can pick it up himself. There's a little area right here we could probably go and explore. I have to say, I did mine to come down here and mine a little bit. And she met some right there. Because there was some stuff down here that I wanted to get, so I got it. Anyway, let's go back. I just have to go back up this way. So I gotta. Let's see, back to what I was doing. Ow, what the? I'm under the cave I found recently, I guess. I didn't realize that. Whoops. So we are going to need to do. I'm going to do my best so this cave stays open. So there's going to be an entryway kind of around and whatnot so that we can get around here. It's just in case. So this is going to be, because of the water where it's at, I've got to go one block down. I got to go two blocks. There's the one block. There's the second block. Actually, I go three blocks down, I think. Otherwise, I'll hit the water for sure. Let's see if I'm down here. I'm going to go ahead and go like this. And then we hang on, be right back. Quick minute.
I'll
have to edit that out. Sorry, I had to answer something.
Yeah.
Plutonium!
Yes.
Am I even going straight?
No. All right. Good.
Hope you didn't mean to come back in, dude.
For some reason, I dug that out. And I did not mean to. Okay, so we got that one covered. And now we go this way.
Jason, are you? Okay, good, you're above me. Okay. I was hoping you're not. Are you still on the line, or are you? Okay, here we're going.
Yeah, but I think I went too far in this. Hi, welcome back.
What the heck?
Alright, so. Oh, jeez. Hey, you want to say hello to YouTubers?
What's up, YouTube?
Sorry, I don't. What?
I said, what's up, YouTube? What you doing, YouTube?
Oh. Guys, that was Night of Guns, aka Willie. He's one of the WFG member people.
Hour and a half, they'll be home.
Okay. Sounds
13-hour shift.
It sounds like he's working his way home.
Not hard. So. I actually kind of wish I could stay at work and keep working, but
dang it.
He froze.
Yeah, he's one of the server admins, I do believe. For the TeamSpeak that I'm on. So. Mm-hmm. It is. Oh my god. Here, let me throw. There you go.
What are you playing?
Minecraft.
Dang.
I'm playing on one of my three mod packs that I have on the launcher.
Still night.
I don't know how to get
all
that.
Need it to be day. Okay, come on, sleep.
Do you have the ticket launcher?
Come on, nap. Go to bed.
Well, I'm on my mobile. Not over now.
I was just asking if you have it.
I have technic launcher.
Okay.
I need to figure out my old Minecraft account.
Oh, that's your that would be your email and the password you use for to get on Minecraft. That's all you do.
I know, I just gotta reset it though.
Oh, then you shouldn't have a problem getting back onto it again. And my brother's bugging me to sleep.
Nope.
Fine, we'll sleep.
Yes, sleep.
Brother's spamming chat saying ZZZZZ. I'm like, okay, fine.
Huh?
Yeah, I can go chat through this.
On the Minecraft chat.
Oh, you got other people playing with you?
Yeah.
Speaking of something, we still gotta finish the house.
I mean, I am more than warm and welcome to let people join me. I have no problem with that.
Well, usually when I open a server, it's always open to the public, so it's WG. And I just opened up a Rust server for WG. I'm trying to get all that situated. So that's another platform that we're improving.
Oh. Well, if it gets out there, you know, like one of us that, you know, does YouTubing a lot, I'm just kind of getting kind of back into it. Been lazy enough that, I mean, I've got videos and stuff that I should be and have uploaded already and whatnot, and, you know, I've just been hanging back on them.
Do you have Rust?
No.
You know what it is.
No. Oops, that was bad.
Actually, no.
It's only a few, the one I'm on. Otherwise, I've got one that's got like 136 some mods, but it's 1.6.4. But then I've got one that's my friend's. His is like 1.7.10. I think that's got like 150 mods. I don't know. I have to get on it and check.
You might cut out. What are you saying?
I let off on the push to talk. That's why. The mods I add to it are like, you know, Pan's Harvest Craft, Applied Energetics. What is it? I think I've got some redstone. I've got redstone in motion on one. Ender IO, you know, and some of that, you know, some of those really good, decent, but good mods. They're on 1.6 on my 1.6.4, and then on like the 1.7.10 one. That's actually my friend's, but I helped him put it together. So it's actually technically his because it's on his through his Dropbox and whatnot. That's got like Rails of War, about the same mods that I've listed earlier, except for instead of having train craft, it has got Rails of War, and the Rails of War locomotives are more lifelike. Right now, we get this stuff out of the way, so we can get this cattle. It's a nice mod for being for Rails of War.
Sorry, I'm listening. I was just talking to a customer.
Unfortunately, the 12-volt is still hitting the transmission, which means we have a lot more work to add to our to-do list. Let's go over to the planning to scope up and bring the whole facility here to one transmission. We'll work in like one long room in the store and maybe we'll make the bolt back to the original. Still, we're in pretty good shape timeline. Let's look at hanging the steering column and start going through the big ticket stuff. But we certainly can't take any more surprises popping up on this build like this if we want to finish on time.
Alright. Yeah, that was Tom, aka Willie. One of the guys who are one of the server admins, and whatnot. For WFG, if you guys have any questions or anything about joining and whatnot, and, you know, thinking about want to try doing that, feel free to leave a comment and, you know, something like that, and I'm sure I can get and let you know more time. I'm gonna try getting back to Minecraft here because it's good and important. And I hear an Enderman, Jeez, the lower you go, the more ore there is. Which means he's got a customer ally. And now he's coming back. So, take another stuff around.
especially because of how much larger investment that I'm thinking about making. I'm going to need everything here. This money goes on. Well, they're paying top dollar for the big color. It's just maybe trying to find people with more imagination.
Seriously.
Imagination or money, that's one thing I'm looking for. Sure. But, dang, dude. If they get the money, they get the money.
And there goes that torch. I know this diamond pick is gonna break here soon.
Sugarcane arrow.
I know I haven't done anything with that sugarcane or anything. If you wanna go and like make it bigger and whatnot, go ahead. So I'm sure it could. Well, I'm saying it needs to be spread out, made bigger anyway.
Five falls, one high little spot, I'm gonna die.
Hey, Thomas.
Yo.
If we get enough diamonds, we can make ourselves one of those generator thingies.
Generator things for what?
You should know what I mean.
Nope.
You know, the things that make a pillar of light?
Did it again.
What do you mean you did it again? What'd you do now? We're gonna have so much dang cobble, we should start using it now.
For what?
I don't know. Start making structures out of it.
Like what?
I don't know.
The only time I'm gonna make structures out of cobble is if you go to the Nether. I mean, we can build pathways, we can build houses. Is there a cobble floor? No.
Alright, so actual reality, I could just go where I'm at. Is the water looks like right here? Yep, right there. And there goes that torch. I should put up a hurt on the tree. I'm not passing this opportunity and grabbing that plutonium though.
Plutonium.
Yeah, I think it's swelling.
There's his first one.
Oh, jeez. Delicious! I'm sure I'll open that, but I can. Not passing up on grabbing that.
I'm dying.
I've Whoa! Oh yeah, I should probably fill this in. I'm going to need to make more torches and whatnot. Ooh, hi there, diamonds. Whoa, there's dirt right there, okay.
Back to mining.
Yummy! Wow! So good! Yummy!
Ugh, that's your wall. Dang it. Fine, I'll put that there. Wait, did I just cover? Oh my god, I did. Where's that coal? There it is.
Making brownies or cake?
Cookies.
Oh, no, make cookies. Yeah,
so. I have cookies.
Whoa. That was a glitch. I'm not too worried about the gold.
Oh wow, it's cold, but guess what? It's all over the floor. So I'm probably messing with it when they get next to the pre-mix level. Sorry, Jason. It's decoration.
That's okay. I didn't work because I was going through and like mining some of the ore that was over that I find.
Mm-hmm.
In my area, and it kind of led over to your area. And then I started mining like, oh, fudge.
I actually not be messing with my wall designs.
I put an ore and replaced it that I mined.
Okay, good.
Because I'm like, hey, never mind, I'm getting out of here. Oh, look, am I really on?
Okay, mark your corners, you don't mind.
I was mining for the ores. I was mining for the ores. Especially the ones we really need.
14.
Like, there's this train of copper ore right here on my side, but it's but your wall is just on the other side. It's tempting. I want to mine.
Wall design for me.
I can mine it, but I would have to replace it with another ore.
Exactly.
You know what? I'm gonna do that. Here, have gold. Don't you feel rich?
Diamonds make you feel rich.
Oh. How much?
Don't touch.
I got 36 things of diamonds. That's not bad. Okay, well, I need to go and get a flipping lot of dirt.
Oh, if you're gonna go through my stuff, or through my basement, you might not want to be in here with me. I have doorways to caves. So that I can mine them when I got it.
Dude, we probably got enough cobble here that if we wanted to do a castle or something, we could.
If you want to build a castle.
Oh, no. That's Devin's thing right there. Devin loves to do that.
Well, we're mine.
When I can get the mod pack, get this. When I get a mod pack working for 1.7.10, because Tradecraft is updated to 1.7.10, I'll let Devin make Spawn Station be a castle like.
I guess.
Cause I noticed it's much better to do it in for that angle. This is another snack. Oh, Hershey's chocolate.
They're all same. It's Hershey's snack. Pretzels, almond, Hershey's chocolate.
You can have chocolate
tomorrow.
Bum. I ran out of space.
I mean, you ran out of space.
Okay. I'm not
ready
tonight. I just made them, so they're not ready. Jason.
What?
Fill it up. Okay, fill it up.
Wow.
But I'm guessing you guys are going to do it too.
No, it doesn't matter. Ask me. I asked him yesterday to do it.
Oh, okay. Nobody loved him to do it.
There we go, made some torches.
I was grabbing the edge, not inside.
But I got meat.
Did I tell you have bulk?
Not yet.
All right then. Is that snack?
Nope.
That's okay, Jason. Can I get to the very bottom?
Right side.
Jason!
Except just.
No.
Guess what?
I could say that's a really hot dog, but never mind.
Jason. I'm gonna make a room of paintings.
You're gonna do like a secret back.
It's
supposed to be a room of paintings.
Alright, as you can see, I have this room, well, ready. I just need, I'll probably have to go kill some zombies for some,
I think I did that. Okay.
Now?
Okay.
Now?
Okay.
Now?
Okay. I'm bored, I'm done. I wanna make another room.
I just made mine, finished mine.
Made it and finished it already?
Well, finished. Getting it constructed, I just need a... Oh, come on. Let's go, there we go. I gave you food to eat too.
Even if only they had nothing, but there was a thick part of that. And then I still saw the sick virus and on the counter and I had brain parts and I was like, why is the butter putting on here?
It's a long fall. I think I'm gonna die again. Nope.
Until after I was all done eating and I realized that
God, everything in mine scattered.
That's right, I didn't think yesterday when I
came
out and did something about it. Because you know, it's a little bit.
There we go.
Although they asked how much to go ahead and make a cake, too, but you know, I got that done.
Well,
I guess sooner or later, I'm
going to
do that, too.
I'm gonna need help with that one.
You don't need no damn help with it. All you gotta do is read the instructions. If I can read instructions and they come out, you should be able to read instructions and they come out.
Hey guys, take five and come outside.
You don't need to be a damn rocket scientist just to go ahead and make a cake.
Hey, tell me, where you start crushing stuff, doing backflips. Let me introduce you to the latest addition to my gas monkey advice. Right.
Just like making macaroni and cheese. Follow the instructions and you know what? You'll get the hang of it. It's not like you have to measure up flour and all the homemade ingredients. The cake flour is already pretty much pre-mixed for you. All you have to do is add the eggs, the oil, and water.
I hope I have it. I need that. Oh, actually, no, I didn't have any of that. I need that. I just don't do that. And that. It's late. Actually, I need to move that up still.
Alright, I think I've mined enough. Nope, not really. Some stuff right here. My pick just broke. And I don't have another pick. Oh well. I'll come mine it later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why don't you try it out?
Dang, we got so much dang iron, and we got so much copper. Well, kind of, sort of. Alright, so... So close. An iron hoe that lasts a lot longer than a than a gold one does. Hey, my all the wheat is done. All right, you guys, Thomas, whatever you're doing, you need to get your butt up here so we can end this. Don't make me start binding some. Oh wow, holy shoot. Let's take a look at what he's got so far. Wow. Another entryway into the, looks like. Where the heck are you? Must be here. Yep. Oh, whoa.
What? Oh, yeah.
I'd help you, but my pick is broke.
I'm actually sorry.
Alright, we need to bring ourselves up so we can end this. It's right, about time to end it for today.
Let me get to a point here.
And I will end it right away.
Okay. Wait. Oh yeah, that's fine. Yep. Wait. And we were so smitten with that. We said, why not go for broke? We're gonna make all this glass right here. So what do you think so far?
Interesting, I see ores that I want to mine.
No.
That our area you're going to mine anyway.
No. I'll mine them later. We had more sheep over there than we anticipated. This is not going to work. We have a lot of different issues that slow us down a lot. This is the fishing sucks. This one's going to get. Oh, I already emptied out the redstone. I've got some of mine.
That's a
week
we didn't have. That's a lot of what we got in for the ores. I got a guy in the rest of the time. I wanted to show them a sealed deal. So if we don't make the show, you might not be interested in the truck. If that happens. Yes.
What's the money?
No. Go away. Go away. Go away. We had a visitor at the door. Ow!
Ah. I'm gonna take my stuff.
This is it.
I took my experience. Told me not to take my stuff.
What?
What? You can't give me the
No! Holy! Hey, hey! Want a baby zombie? I think I killed it.
I think you did.
Sorry.
I can't even attack you. Ow. Someone hit me.
Sorry. Can you not hit the zombie?
I don't know. I can hit him.
He's like...
I can't hit you.
Oh, jeez. You're like sizzling like... Look at, come here. Thomas, come here. You're sizzling like explosion there?
I don't know. Has it always been like that?
No, it started doing that after it went down to you.
Huh?
Oh well.
It's probably always done it. Now he knows it.
What are you doing?
Hey, where's my sticks?
What sticks?
I had sticks.
Have them!
Do I get my crafty box?
No!
Okay. Right, so it's not in the mind. I think I have extra swords, pickaxe, but whatever.
I do!
Thanks for being open to end one, too. Oh, no, let me kill it. What? What did you just give me? A shovel?
That just I go kill it. Hurry up, come on. Chop chop. Oh my god, this is good deal. Get your butt up here.
Stop telling me what to do. As long as I can't hit you.
I can hit you.
Ow. That didn't even take any hearts out of me. That didn't either. That. Okay, now that night ended.
Really? You want me to play with this?
Nope, I'm good.
Okay. Ooh, got the flesh. Nope. Oh, you... I wonder, if I whack you, will you make that noise? Yeah. The skin's a little messed up, I know. Some reason.
I'm here today.
Where are you going?
Do something.
Oh, man. Come on, I wanted to end this. Big John's playing NTS. What are you doing?
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. They said they wanted something to
do with the ground. God said they're
going to have to trust the idiots. Okay, I got it. Why'd you come up for it? What the? Twerp. I think it's a great one. They've already stolen the interesting things. What is that?
What are you trying to do?
I'm not gonna hit you. Okay, stop. Nope, I'm done. You must ate some food.
What?
You're gonna beat me. You're running around like crazy. I got a hoop sticking out. Give me a minute, I gotta get out of my room. The only way to do that is morph it into something. You're making all my experience, seriously. You have all my stuff, or did
you? No, your stuff is gonna be on the floor. I didn't pick anything up. Nope,
I didn't pick up my sticks again.
Because you like the Z sticks?
No, they're my stickies.
Your stickies.
Sometimes pick up everything here. I think I got everything.
You sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I heard that. Hi.
Hi. Nope, I'm missing something.
I don't have it.
I know you don't have it. I just gotta make a new one.
Make a new one what? Chest plate? I saw it out there.
I lost it.
Let's see if I can find it. It was like in a divot hole or something, because I saw it as I was coming, moving away from you.
Just grab it and put it in one of the chests then. How do you know I'm missing a chest plate? I'm a creeper. How did you even know?
I saw it on the floor, you goof. Oh, there it is.
Just grab it.
Thanks for the extra chest plate.
Just put it in one of the chests out here and save it for some other time.
I like it how the fact that we're like living underground. Hey, y'all. Hi.
How's it going?
Good. Just finishing up a little few minutes, recording.
Alright.
You're gonna get that nervous, don't you?
Yeah, my brother and I were playing on one of my three mod packs that I've got.
Which one do that?
One is called Train Craft with a Twist. The one I'm on is called Railway Craft. And the other one's Traincraft 4.024 or something like that, I think. I don't remember.
What was the second one?
Done.
Railway craft.
Oh yeah, missed out. Just go lay down.
All three of them are in 1.6.4, but I am going to be working on a 1.6.4 mod pack.
Oh, mind that.
You know, Traincraft got updated to 1.7.10, right?
Yep, I know. The people who I'm builder on are, I got notification from their Steam, from the Steam event thing that they put up, so I know.
At least. Hey, you got all my cobblestone.
What? No, I don't. I only got 48 things of dirt, 23 things of wood, and 34 things of plank or oak wood planks.
No, wait, I put my cobblestone away.
Oh my god.
Right, someone needs to use some cobblestone.
Alright, anyway. I'd like to say, bye and whatnot.
You're so smart, aren't you? No, I'm I got you this time. What? Now I can hit you. That's stupid. Don't let me hit you.
Heavy boots.
My boots.
Yeah, your boots.
Ow!
Ow!
Thomas, please!
Alright, we're done. No more. Okay, no more. I surrender. This is stop.
Give me my stuff back.
Hey, boots. You probably have an extra... No, that's my extra... Wait, no. No, I only have an extra chest plate. What do you... Okay, well...
I had a full set of armor, you goof!
I gave you... I threw something out. What are you missing still? Oh.
Chest
panties.
Pants.
Pantalonies. And then probably that.
Thank you.
I need that.
Twerp!
I killed you. I didn't morph out of that stupid creeper. You don't even see the horse's hold the sword.
No, you don't see nothing. You just. All I see is you on fours and just. You know.
Roaming around.
Yeah. Anyway, you guys.
I finally won!
Anyway, guys,
I won for one.
Anyway, check you guys later. You want to say bye, bro?
Bye.
Yes, he's the whole fourth thing about the horse. Oh, by the way, the guy who joined in the channel, he's another WFG member.
At least he got 5 experience now.
I don't know what his rank is, but...
I can't go in my room!
No, it's gotta be a 4x4 area, so you would be able to go through these doors right there.
I just grabbed something.
I think it was a chest.
I have 21 letters. Why do I have 21 letters?
21 what?
Letters.
Give me my ladder! That's 11 of them!
I can have, you can have, because I need some more too.
Oh, okay. I haven't gone through a lot of
Look
them.
Look at the little things on your mouth, it's like...
Shut up!
Is it recording?
Hey, and do you want to say hi to YouTube?
Oh, look at that cute little itty bitty man. He's
it's up
so
to you, man.
Cute.
I am.
Thomas!
Because I am recording.
What the cute. Oh, look, he's holding a
chair.
So cute. Oh, look at him.
Okay.
Oh,
so cute. Anyway,
Thomas!
Hey,
what?
Quick question. Is this server for the mod pack change?
2 meters.
For what? 1 meter. What mod pack?
No.
What pack?
Literally, so. As far as I can tell, either I'm getting the wrong mod pack or it's a completely different one.
If it's, if to tell that it's mine is if it says it says Jason F on it, and it'll be it's capital R, you know, and railway, and then craft, and it's all one word though.
The creeper got in, Jason. The spider got in.
I know it's you.
Darn.
Hey, you guys, you want to say bye there, boy?
Goodbye.
Take care, guys. I'm gonna help him out, but he may join. I don't know. I'll see you guys around. Good luck for the next videos that'll be coming out soon. Thanks. Take care. Have fun. Enjoy.
Bye.
See you guys.